Hello students, welcome back to the class. So students, today we are going to start 10th B. I will tell you questions in a 10th B. See, please carefully. Question number 1. In an AP, 10 times of its 10th term. In an AP, listen carefully. In an AP, 10 times of the of its 10th term, 10 time of its 10th term. 10th term means 10 time of T10, right? 10 time of T time is equal to 30 time of its 30th term. Is equal to 30 time of 30th term means 30 of T 30, right? Now 10, this is a formula but we have to apply here. A plus n minus 1 into D. We know that this is the formula of general term. But here n is what? N is 10. So we write here 10, right? Is equals to 30 A plus 30 minus 1 into D, which is 10 A plus 9 D is equals to 30 A plus 29 D. Now A plus 9D is equals to 3 times of A plus 29 of D, right? Now A plus 9D is 3A plus D, which is 2A is equals to, wait, A plus 9D is 3 multiply A plus 3 multiply 29 of D, right? Now A plus 9D is 3A D. Now you take this and that side and this and that side, take A terms and one side, and it is 7D minus 9D, that is minus 2A is equals to 78. Here A is equals to 39 with negative sign. So this is the 8. Now we have to find 40th term. 40th term means we have to find T40, which is equals to A plus 40 minus 1 into D, which is A. A is what? A is minus 39 plus 39 of D. This is your 40th term, right? There is D, there is D. Now minus, that is 0. So T40 is 0, right? Now come on the next question. Which term of AP 5, 15, 25 will be 130 more than its 31st term? Question number, dekho. Which term of AP 5, 15, 25 up to so on will be 130 more than its 31st term? The given series AP, that is APR 5, 15, 25 up to so on. Now common difference is 10, first term is 5, right? Now it's 31st term, T31, which is A plus 30D, that is 5. A is what? A is 5 plus 30 into 10, which is 5 plus 300, which is 305, that is 31 term. Now let the required nth term. Now nth term is what? What he was saying, which term of AP will be 130 more than its 31st term. Let us, that term is n, tn minus t31 is 130. Tn is, what is the value of t31? That is 305 is equals to 130. Now tn is equals to 130 plus 305. 5, 3, 4. So tn is what? 435. Now tn, that is n minus 1 into d, 431. N minus 1 into 10 is 435 minus 5 is 430. N minus 1, now N is with 10, 430 divides by 10, which is 43. And after that, L minus 1 is 43 and N is 43 plus 1, so N term is 44, right? 44th term. Now see next question. If A, B, C are in AP, then show that, see students, there is a A, B, C, right, are in AP. Then show that 4A, first part is 4A, 4B and 4C are also in AP, right? So see, first of all, we have to show 4A, 4B, 4C are AP. And what is given? A, B, C are in AP. If this is in AP, then B minus A is equal to C minus B. Because, why we write it? Because in the AP sequence, distance is same. So B minus A is equal to C minus B. Now take B and that side, B plus B is C plus A, which is 2B of C plus A. Now come on a question, 4A, 4B and 4C are in sequence. So sequence, then first of all you have to minus with this term and this and this. 4B minus 4A is equals to 4C minus 4B. Now take a 2 common, there is 2B minus 2A, take 2 common, there is 2C minus 2B. We can put a value of 2B instead of there. 2B, B is C plus A minus 2A, and 2 time of 2C minus C plus A. This 2 and this 2 is cancelled. Now A, C minus A is equals to 2C minus C, is C minus A. So C minus A and C minus A, it means the sequence are in a AP. Therefore sequence is in AP. With this, your exercise is complete. Try to solve at home. Thank you and have a nice day.